Hi, I'm Ben Trzaskoma, biostatistician at Genentech here in South San Francisco, California, and I'll be presenting at the Software Data Mining Conference this May, and I'll be talking about some of the work I'm doing in the respiratory late phase program here. I'm really excited because I'll be talking about a really tough problem we've been working on where data mining tools have really helped us out quite a lot. The summary of it is that we are working on, in large databases, trying to shrink down the dimensionality of some of these databases using cluster analyses. Cluster analyses basically allow you to sort of represent a database in its more core components, much simpler than individual variables do. Where data mining comes in, the Salford data mining tools come in, is to unravel clusters after they're already created for better characterization of them. And we use CART for that. And it's a neat little way of sort of summarizing what the clusters really are in a complex, accurate, very accurate kind of way. And that's really exciting because most folks in the medical literature simply just use numerical descriptive summaries to characterize clusters, and we're able to do a little bit better job than that, or a lot better job than that, with CART. The reason we're doing the cluster analysis is so that we can then move on to testing drug benefit or drug differentiation in populations of patients. So I'm really excited to talk about that at the conference, and I'm also looking forward to learning a lot of new things in the data mining world myself. I remember how great the last conference was, and I'm really looking forward to this one, and I will see you all in May. Thank you.